Now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Paul Lynch.
And a live look outside now on our York Skycam looking over the White Rose City. We've got clouds outside, and we do now have some light rain over spreading parts of the Susquehanna Valley. In fact, you can see that here on the live Super Doppler 8 radar network, almost from about the Susquehanna River and points to the west and southwest. The yellow and orange shades now through central and southern Franklin County down south of the Mason-Dixon line. That's that more moderate rain. But we're all starting to get a little bit of light rain over spreading the region. In fact, you can see here over the last few hours, the rain gradually moving from west to east. So I think we're going to get a fairly wet as we head through the day today with some of this occasional light to moderate rainfall, eventually maybe tapering into a couple of scattered showers as the steady rain that you see right about here slowly moves away. We'll see some of the scattered stuff back through the Ohio Valley. That's kind of a later today's weather. So the forecast for today, cloudy, definitely on the cool side, cooler than it has been the past day or so. Yesterday, of course, made it into the 50s. Today, not quite as mild, maybe only getting into the upper 40s. To right around 50 degrees again with that rain developing. If you haven't seen any rain yet, over the next few hours, you likely will see some rain. The rain starts to taper off to probably some drizzle late this afternoon and overnight tonight as well. Could even see some patchy fog too, down into the low 40s. And then as we head toward tomorrow, a cloudy day, maybe a spotty shower, a little bit of light drizzle here and there, but it will be a little bit milder. Should make it back into the mid to upper 50s. Tomorrow, definitely not as wet as today. And even Sunday, could have a spotty shower in the afternoon, but that is as some really warm air pushes back in. I think Sunday, mid to upper 60s, maybe even a couple of low 70s. And by Monday, I think we are into the 70s. So definitely warming up big time over the next few days. Yesterday made it to 57, not too far away from that average high of about 60, but we definitely will be cooler than that, at least for today. Officially outside now, we're at about 44. The majority of the Susquehanna Valley in the 40s at this point. The exception, Sealands Grove, 36. Lewistown now about 38 degrees. We've got a stationary front just off to the south of us, little wave of low pressure riding on that front. That's producing the showers and the rain that we're going to see out there for today. But watch here on the predictor, that low pressure moves away from us overnight tonight and tomorrow. So it stays cool, rather cloudy tomorrow, but relatively dry. Just some spotty showers or maybe a little bit of drizzle. Then this warm front goes through later Sunday afternoon and Sunday night, and we really start to pump in the warmth as we head toward early next week. So again, out there for today, we'll probably only make it into the upper 40s or so, then mid-50s tomorrow, upper 60s by Sunday, and maybe mid to upper 70s as early as Monday. That's ahead of a cold front, though. That'll bring us some showers and thunderstorms, it looks like, later Monday afternoon and Monday night. Behind that, though, it does cool back down, but only back down to the low and mid-60s again. So we're going to cool down by next week, but we're not going to be up and down all over the place. At least it'll feel more like spring for a little bit. But today, on the cool side and pretty damp.
But after today, yeah, it definitely moves into much more average and normal temperatures.
That's finally. Good. At least for next week anyway. We'll see what happens after that.
Who knows? Yeah, all bets are off after that. Paul, thanks.